But when she heard the little, small, wee voice of the little, small, wee bear, it was so sharp and so shrill that it awakened her at once. Up she started, and when she saw the three bears on one side of the bed, she tumbled herself out at the other and ran to the window. Now the window was open because the bears, like good, tidy bears as they were, always opened their bedchamber window when they got up in the morning. Out the little old woman jumped, and whether she broke her neck in the fall or ran into the wood and was lost there, or found her way out of the wood and was taken up by the constable and sent to the House of Correction for a vagrant as she was, that I cannot tell. But the three bears never saw anything more of her. The Cat's Elopement. Once upon a time, there lived a cat of marvelous beauty, with a skin as soft and shining as silk, and wise green eyes that could see even in the dark. His name was Gon, and he belonged to a music teacher who was so fond and proud of him that he would not have parted with him for anything in the world. Now, not far from the music master's house, there dwelt a lady who possessed a most lovely little pussy cat called Coma. She was such a little dear altogether, and blinked her eyes so daintily, and ate her supper so tidily, and when she had finished, she licked her pink nose so delicately with her little tongue that her mistress was never tired of saying, "Coma, Coma, what would I do without you?" Well, it happened one day that these two, when out for an evening's stroll, met under a cherry tree, and in one moment they fell madly in love with each other.